Oh yeah, what up, fool? Got my nigga MC Black in this jump. What up, Black?
What's up, man?
Man, shit, man. I got something to tell y'all fools, man.
What's up, man?
Guess what, my nigga?
What's up?
It was a gang fight. See the projects and file a home, the battlefield. Or better yet, a war zone. We met up at Cheetah, I was the leader in condition. Open up the trunk, discharge the ammunition, right? Clarence waving like we going to the army. Putting proof vest on my chest, you could harm me. With my heart filled like a thousand soldiers, throwing grenades and they dropping like bows. Being so, I had my Cadillac grown, pulled up in the project and loaded the tone. It was quiet, different, no one was out playing. I held my Uzi ready to do a little spraying. Somebody came out, I shot and missed the sucker. I screamed out loud and said, shoot the motherfucker. Bullets broke out, me and my boys hit the ground. I sawed off 12 gauge, the double burn sound. So we took some cars away to the dead end. They touched my cop like I'm gonna unleash the Mac 10. Four of our lives, we vamped the scene. Ran through the projects, it was a different thing. Dope dealers everywhere, getting busted by knocks. Them fools tried to start scatting, said I had some rocks. Then they chased me, I ran straight for the sewer. Should I just stop? Yeah, my mind wasn't sure. They started shooting, I just had to stop. 30-30 went up the trigger, happy buckshot. I proceeded to slam my face in the sewer water. Should I call my boys? Yeah, maybe I ought. He jumped off my back, I climbed out and said showtime. Told my boys a nod, please shoot him. One time I killed first, on the mission to find the leader. I screamed out loud and said, I'm the one from Cheetah. Walked to the back, I saw garbage cans. They had fire coming out, bombs warming their hands. And on the other side, they was having a crap game. Niggas had his trunk open, selling some cocaine. There was two more, or three, I believe. They were lined on down, and each one so weak. I saw the leader, and his name was Snap. Doodle brown snow suit, suede feeler, skull cap. I said, Snap, man, where are your boys? They played out. He snapped his finger, every last one came out. I yelled, the street ain't big enough for both of us. Somebody's going down, and I know that it's not us. We blast, they had no choice, they ran. I grabbed three and burnt them in the garbage can. Snap was running through the projects like a track star. I had him point blank range, but then he jumped in the car. He made a U-turn, then he tried to run over me. I jumped on the windshield, he cut the wipers on me. He rolled through the forest, trees popping my face. He got out of the car, it was a different case. We bought pound for pound, then the nigga got clowned. Then all of a sudden, I heard a sound. It was a 38, it went off in his pocket. He died like Notre Dame, and the bullet was a rocket. I got back in the car, blood dripping from my juice. I turned back and went to pick up my crew. We got the car and headed back to the base. I pulled my keys with a smile on my face. I could barely stand up, I said peace and glory. And believe me, this is based on a true story.